Let's give it up for Amelia and her energetic performance.